What is the meaning of the word condemn? As a verb, express strong disapproval of, declare or judge unfit for use or habitation, compel or force into a particular state or activity, demonstrate the guilt of someone, appropriate property for public use. Examples of use: the building was condemned by the inspector. His devotion to his sick wife condemned him to a lonely existence. Her strange behavior condemned her. Condemn is spelled C-O-N-D-E-M-N. Condemn.